Come on, get it. the thing. Walk this walk in Jesus' name.
Joel has one too, and that's why the enemy's coming against them.
Lord. Sometimes our body just needs to release the emotion that we've pent up for many years. And so sometimes we just need a release. And sometimes that's through screaming. Sometimes that's through shaking. Sometimes that's, for me, I hoe a lot. And that is scriptural. It's in Isaiah 55. Ho, he said. So, the Lord has his own agenda, and I praise God for that. I am totally surrendered to God. I have no agendas. Hallelujah. Amen. Amen. This is church. Hallelujah. This is church. You've been anointed with the love anointing oil. Everybody say love.
Love.
Love. Love. Thank you, Corey. We got there. Amen. Okay. Praise God. Well, we've had a few demonstrations. I want to share a little bit about what kind of just took place. So I'm going to get to this later, but I can skip over it later. But a really key ingredient. Let's just pray. Heavenly Father, when you ask the fire to come, it comes.